Hey guys, Gabby here. Today I'm going to be talking about the Zero Tangle. The tangle comes in many colors and patterns, like classic, crazy, metallic, sparkle, and many more. It helps stimulate the brain and it helps maintain attention. Though this toy is fun, there's been so much research behind it and it's fun and unique shape. I personally love Tangle because it is endless fun, it is portable so you can take it anywhere with you, and I love how there is such a big variety of colors and patterns so that you'll never get bored. The Tangle can actually come apart and you could link it with another Tangle and make your very own customized one. It's really cool. By unlinking the Tangle, I made myself a bracelet and a necklace. The halo. Now I'm going to try the Tangle Tongue Twister. I want to try it two times. First time without the Tangle and me just reading it, and I'll see how fast I can get it. And the next time I'm going to use the Zero Tangle and see if it helps improve my time. Two totally tough thrifty thongs to tangle and try twice to tie 20 times the twangle. Now that wasn't very effective. So now I'm going to try it with the Zero Tangle. Okay, two totally tough tongue ties, twisters, tie 50 throngs to tangle, and try twice to tie 20 tangles the twangle. Well, that was an improvement. I'm not very good at these, but they are fun nonetheless. Okay, I'm gonna do one more just for the fun of it. Okay. Fixing frosty fangles tied twice tightly to frangle off a jangle, and took 12 teeth turns trying to twist two tangles. Fixing frosty for jangle tied twice tightly to triangle of a jangle and 12 twig teeth. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Fixing frosty fangles tied twice tightly to frangle of a jangle and took 12 teeth turns trying to twist two tangles. As you can see, Zero Tangles are literally endless fun. They are perfect for Christmas and make great stocking. You can pick them up at Target, Walmart, Toys R Us, and Amazon. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna keep tangling. Thanks for watching!